4 months after the last session of sclerotherapy, the patient had no complaints. The nodule was not palpable. The right thyroid is intact. There is a small lesion in the right side of the isthmus corresponding to the previous nodule. The image demonstrates a comparison of the size before the first and 4 months after the last therapy. It is evident that the lesion has decreased significantly.